afternoon. Let's get into some Diablo.
Thank you. Mark of a mercenary company from the days of Ash. Killed man or beast without hesitation. Blackwheeled Company. The company that put the fabled bear to purpose. The last time they visited the Highlands, Brionne burned. Ruthless mercenaries from the days of Ash took any contract that promised equal weight of blood and coin. Only the desperate called them. But those were desperate times.
Smoke's billowing from the southern ridge. The fires have returned.
No time wasted. Can you see to the source of the smoke? There's likely a connection in all this. I'll see no harm reaches the goose. A fabled killer from the... It was consumed by fire in the months that followed Astaroth's defeat. Blackwheeled Company visited the town the day it burned. Strong souls who had survived so...
A bunch of assholes.
The needed man.
Bloody bear trap. to visit town.
Indecisive.
There is power in these stones. Well struck.
Greetings. How shall I guide my hammer?
Buried traps and a lookout who doesn't mind his back. Predictable and disappointing.
The bear has finally left its den.
You never should have returned here.
Oh! The very few irons to be on.
Sought able bodies and conscripted our lot to defeat Astaroth. Our ruthless tactics were put to measure, and, with time, the demon was defeated. But the things I saw humbled and horrified every part of me. My kin and our leader, Stanna, did not share my shame. They delighted in the fires, yearned for their return. I was there when they set upon Breon, saw the madness in their eyes. The days of Ash had taken their minds, so I cut them down one by one and left them to be claimed by fire. After years of quiet, it seems something survived that night. These bodies and the merchants were meant for me. Meet me at the Goose. We'll see the Black Wheel together.
Shocking, mate.
It's a past I hold no pride for. My hands were not my own. They were tools of Stanna. I put the bear to rest. Aye. With their trap failed, they'll only grow more persistent. The pyres prove they are still drawn to the demon's work. The scar to the east marks where Astaroth fell to the heroes. I'd wager they'd find comfort in that cursed place. I'll join you there.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
prevent that. buy one. Hurry.
A mercenary woman captured us along the road. Took us into the depths of the skull and made us watch them burn us one by one.
Stana, of all the devils who could have survived that night, why did it have to be her? None matched her joy for suffering. Her eyes said enough. Stana's madness ends here. If she wants the bear, she'll have him. Meet me near the depths. We'll find her within. There are so many terrible memories etched, and it's only right. Come. Should have stayed in Brion, Stana. Burned with the rest.
And you should have aimed higher. A gut wound like that was quite the gamble. And what gave you pause, I guess? Come, Torben. Help me rekindle the days of Ash. Bring back. Blackweald needs its bear.
No. It's time I finish what the fires couldn't do. Beyond the ash, the death, the bear of Blackweald died in Brion.
No! You can't!
No more. I cannot forget my past, but I will move past it. The goose. It offers peace. I know. I was so used to only seeing terror in faces. Please, take my sword.
The hell is that?
You are courting pain and death.
Did you? Ready yet?
bitch Deirdre brings. I look at her throat.
Has been cursed. I've tried every charm and druid's trick I can think of. But today, I had to chain him to the floor. He'll soon become a beast. Same as the others. He's so scared, Ma. I can't let him face it alone. Whatever happens, I hope you'll understand. Your Deirdre.
For you, I've no left but her wedding dowry. Take it.
Are you telling customers that barbarians made those shoddy swords of yours? Five times this month those brigands have plundered incoming caravans. I care little for the stolen gold and spices, but now those knaves gorge on our food while I watch my children waste away.
Sure.
It's my sons, Auden and Connor. They used to work here with me in Kedbardu, but then they got it in their heads to set up a new shop in Jirandai. You know how young men get when they're of age. Desperate. If you are headed that way, would you mind checking
out? Don't worry. I'll...
Try your luck. nosy, are we? I'm heading south to start training as a mason. My mentor says that we can be of great help to the people there. If you're interested in helping some people, find Lacrin in Alzuda.
You need armor? I've got it here. It is a deal.
The great axe of the Oxen tribe has gone.
It is an heirloom of Rhaecor, Warmaster of Change. Its edge claimed countless demons upon Ariat, yet
its craft matched.
The Triune has tried to take it before. Cubs looking to prove their worth.
We've seen them hiding around the ruins on the southern coast.
A barbarian of great deeds. And she freed us from the Samaran and proved the strength. Demon blood stains the axe from half to head. The blood of fiends who fed on children, I'm sure it intrigues them. Draws them to worship, like all.
I got stabbers, cutters.
You have a deal.
Yep. need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet.
The supplies. Bless you. Are we all pit?
Not while I'm in town.
Of course he did. He never trusted us to do anything.
My brother Kada is out selling our goods to a camp north of here.
Oh, and if he's in the middle of a sale, don't interrupt him.
An ancient entity, once worshipped by our ancestors. Bogai seeks its secrets and its attention. Digging through our sacred urns like a child. There's no limit to that hermit.
And he's dead.
It cannot be.
Yeah.
overripe fruit, half price. Still waiting.
Oh, gods. Kada, he didn't even want to come out here, you know. He wanted to stay with
me. I'm so sorry.
I'll have to tell Father.
And the old linker. I want every spider in the Barrens exterminated. I know not if they feel, if their queen would feel the same anguish if she lost her brood.
Dead. Keep their secret silent. They were privileged to know the Grinning One.
Unworthy!
I've collected their dust. Sniffed it. The dust of weaker beings. Maybe you can find proper bones. Yes. Yes. Don't sniff the dust yourself. The Old One. Bringer of bliss eternal.
When I saw it...
More visits. But I know it can speak. I too will know. The dead have no lips.
Yes? No tongue?
Unworthy dust carries.
I think this dude has lost it.
secrets.
I see you. It reaches.
So close.
That's it. That's what I heard. Prove
the grinning one guy.
No. None. Come to the shrine of the old one.
The old guy.
Ancient offerings returned.
offerings. But, Ogai, you brave the shadows. But then, the grinning one.
Thank you.
pop back into town because I'm true. I'd rather make the town right on because it's starting to get back in here.
Goodbye, then.
It is a deal. Good
friend favor. Thank you.
Watch your back, eh?
Is transpiring in the labyrinth. Three summoners driven mad by this grinning one, as it is called. My daughter, why do you persist trying to break the demon?
You have nothing to prove.
You are more to this Jedi than I was at your age. There is wisdom in knowing when to move on. Seal the demon and its minions away. Return to the clan, please. I am asking as your father. Do not make me command and summon.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm getting a phone call. I'll be back in a sec. Just spoof the number.
Yeah. Yes. Yes!
I will speak of your strength.
Now,
please. Orkai will have gifts long overdue.
Speaks to me! Yes! Orkai wishes for all! Is worthy of all! Gifts beyond time! Gifts beyond... flesh? And this is... good? What? I... can... Price? What price?
Not while I'm in town.
Another day, another traveler. Be wary of bandits. Damned vultures.
This, I can sell.
I have something to fit you, I'm sure.
Live well, hero.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a go. Damn, what trouble I got.
This, one of them. The demon dealers from Caldeum.
I need more time.
Clear the hell out of this city before you end up like him.
I'm not ready.
Demons killed most of them. We slew the summon.
How the hell do you know that? Something.
Yeah.
I need more time.
Time. What will it be? Left there is worth the coin.
Cannot use that.
time to do that. Out of potions. any time.
Like grinding did fucking nothing.
Found a new world in my hand that makes 17 so far.
Not while I'm in town.
Bullshit keeps fucking lagging too.
I need time to pass.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
I'm speechless. I don't know what the fuck to do anymore. It's ridiculous how hard this fucking fight is. fucking doing this shit right now.
I need time to prepare that.
So you feel it too? Hatred. I offer what shelter I can here. Heed my warning. Hatred, light protect.
We start with one brick at a time, and with great work.
Meet us at the Lost Monument.
I need time to prepare.
Yeah.
iron is strong. I'm still trying to use it with the camera.
decades with our war master, not a scratch. Days with the Triune shattered. The haft is destroyed, and the head will fracture before it reaches any bone. It must be repaired. Rekor's glory returned to its edge. I require a demon's horn to reforge the head. A fiend hardened by fire, like those found within the Eastern Crags. Silver quartz will mend the haft. It's a rare find. Bring them to me, and we...
Skins of leather and steel. Mm,
good price.
Forge awaits your return. See? The finest quality.
In the steppes, everyone needs a weapon.
Watch your back, eh?
Another day, another traveler.
What is this?
Thank you.
You're...
No.
Are you all right?
She was a fine when we left, but today she just snapped. I kept a stash of uncommon medicinal herbs in the hideout. And perhaps the smell would...
Take this. Fill it with the herbs if...
Stay here.
potion.
Potions.
A sturdy horn and a fair amount of silver quartz. The ancestors led you well. Though the axe will take a new form, it will be... But it deserves to collect more than dust. If you meet the Triune again, remind them of our...
Hello. You are courting pain and death. Thanks. I'm not ready yet. Do not go any further. I'm impressed. Yes.
Okay. I will be taking a break for dinner. I will be back on afterwards. Till then, see you later.